In this video, I will show you how to make timetable for school in Microsoft Word like this. You can select any design. So if you want to create like this timetable for your school, so open Microsoft Word. Now insert table. Insert table. Number of column 12. And number of rows 12. Then click on OK. Now make enter. Now select this first row, right click and merge cells. Now here school name, select it and change size and color, center. Now similar, select this second row, right click and merge cells. Now write a timetable for class 5th Now make more size, center, and change font. Now select this first three, right click and merge cells. Type your timing. Right click and text direction. So select vertical, then click on OK. Like this. Increase the size for this table. Select it. Now select these three and layout, and here select distribute rows. Now click anywhere. Now select this all. Right click and merge cells. Now type here days of week. make it a center. Now type here period. From and to type here Monday, press enter. Enter period number. Enter the time. Now type here subject name. down. Now select this all, right click and merge. Now type here break. Geography. Now insert. Now select and merge cells. Click here and select these all. Merge cells. Click here, split cells. Now you can increase the size or decrease the size. Now select. Make it center. Select it, double design, and you can select any design. Like this. So thanks for watching.